royalty brand seem to have gotten Daddy Chris's singing and dancing chops. But unfortunately, the little superstar got hurt trying to do the spin like her father. We all know that Chris's spinning ability is so epic that there are tutorials on how to pull it off on YouTube. But when his 5-year-old daughter tried out her daddy's spinning skills, she ended up getting hurt. Roro is seen in an Instagram picture that she just posted showing off a big band-aid on her forehead with an explanation on how she got the injury. "Well guys, I got my first real boo-boo. Mum and Dad told me I would be okay and look, my band-aid is some new fashion for a couple of weeks. I gotta stop thinking I can spin around like Daddy." Her band-aid had a lot of smiley faces to probably cheer the little girl up when she looked into the mirror. Fans were quick to send get well messages to Roro. One comment read, "Oh, a kid just having fun. Mo boo boo to come. Happy you're okay." While another read, "So positive like your daddy." A performing arts student teacher chimed in as well, saying, "Ow, sometimes we fall and get hurt, but we get up. Keep practicing and get better and better. I still fail sometimes when practicing new dance moves." The spinning accident comes after Chris brought royalty as his date at the Grammy Awards, where she looked absolutely adorable, donning a fuzzy off-white jacket. Get well soon, Roro.